I swear that's a special serenade for you, Lorianne. We just talked about the roosters. Boy, are they going off. Let's see, they're over there. And Sarah, there's the pigs fly. I love these swings. I've got on my list to do this little garden area and get it really nice. And put some orchids up here. So I'm gonna walk the labyrinth, holding my love bombing hardivist and so many others in heart to share in this healing and clarity, seeking of clarity, that my steps not only be for me, but for we. That our best interests align. And if they are the same, and what benefits me benefits you, and what benefits you benefits me, there is no competition. There is remembering. We're all connected. Something bigger than all of us. And including all of us. So, here we go. Necessary to choose me. It's okay to choose me. So choose me. It's necessary. It's okay to choose me. It's okay to choose me. In fact, it's necessary. It's okay to choose me. It's okay to choose. Necessary. I am worthy. worthy, I am blessed. I am worthy, I bring love and I. Excuse me. Together we get there. It's better shared. Loving you. That was fun. We're gonna cut straight through to the middle. Yay! 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 Thank you, thank you, thank you. And it's a rainy sunset tonight. Daily sunsets, some powerful medicine. I've been on this kick for a minute here, but very little in between time for a bit. Almost a year straight. A little bit of dip out, deep into the underworld down there in the Pune district, Pahoa. Ah, I love that area, but gosh. This sunset view is just amazing, and getting to dry out a little bit is a good both and sunsets and Terceta, like being able to actually watch it drop into the sea there is a wonderful thing. Wonderful thing. And the Atlantic and now the Pacific as balance. Heroes Gamos. That's what we on about this week with the self-love challenge. Self-love is the best love. I'm pretty darn near convinced now. And boy, did I give it some shots of loving on the outside of me. And still, yeah, I was left alone. So I finally, I guess, I mean, I've been choosing me and working a balance and all of that. But this is an entirely new level. Oh, I got ships out there, boats out there, coastline. And down there one day, it's about a mile and a half walk to get down there. And what I'm worried about is all uphill coming back. after I get where I'm going back and forth up here. Oh, we got visitors coming, so I'm going to have to go inside and let them have this place. I'm loving you.